Monte Carlo, which was at one time almost exclusively the goal for gamblers, is now the goal for motorists from all over Europe. Of the 150 competitors who entered for the rally, only 103 check in within the time limit, having traveled over some 2,500 miles of continental roads under difficult conditions. Incidentally, the first to arrive was Cathcart Jones of Melbourne Air Race fame. He described the car journey as far harder than the flight.